It's the final state election in Germany before September's federal contest, and it's in the biggest state, North Rhine-Westphalia. 18 million people live here, and Angela Merkel's CDU is hoping to wrest control from the opposition SPD. Armin Laschet wants to upset the left's near total post-war domination here, but the SPD's Hannelore Kraft has run the state for a long time. What do you wish for in these elections? A change at last, so we can forget these 50-plus years the SPD's been in power. I want a strong SPD, CDU and FDP, because I think those are the parties that may actually be able to improve things. However, it's Germany's smaller parties of hard left and right that could get enough support to enter the local assembly, with the big two locked at around 30% each in opinion polls and thus a share of coalition power. Being forced into power sharing in its bastion would represent a huge setback for the SPD.